Hey, what's up, guys? I hope everyone's doing well out there. My name is Mike, and I'm here to do a music reaction. Well, I'm back too, and I'm back to some more Greta Van Fleet. I hope to get some more of this stuff out sooner, but my laptop died, and that was kind of an ordeal the last few days. But I'm back. So I have Brave New Worlds here ready to go. And this is one that I was looking at the meaning. And it appears to be about, and it's a lyric video, by the way, so at least I'll get to see the lyrics as I go. But it appears to be about environmental decay and hope in the next generation. So, you know, this, it says that, it looks like this is one of the lyrics from the song. A silent child climbs a mound of char to signify the polluted world we've inherited. You know, I can see the theme in this being, you know, to protect the environment, kind of take stock of what we've done to our planet thus far. And I think that's kind of, when I listen to Age of Man, it feels like that's another song that was going along the same lines, letting us know that we can still change things. So that being said, we might as well jump into this thing. Again, this is Greta Van Fleet, Brave New World. Sounds like this is one of their older ones, huh? Sounds very garage jammy. This is not a bad thing. It sounds rocking. His voice is, I mean, yes, he draws off classic rock influences, but it's so unique. It's more so in the sense that he can hit notes so high. I don't, you know, there's not many male singers who can hit notes like him. It's like he naturally can hit high notes. It's insane. Let me go back a little bit. Based on the lyrical content, you can kind of sense the sadness in the way the melodies are, you know, the sense of despair. Really hitting those notes. Let me just stop it for a second. I should have looked to, I was curious if there was a, I was just thinking if there was a video for this. They could have made a really effective and, you know, very impactful music video. With this as the backing track. This is just, it makes me feel an underlying sadness, even though I'm loving this song so far.
Silent child climbs a mountain.
Oh, there's that line. So it's basically saying, yeah, that little the article I read, it's us looking to the future to save what we've messed up. A kid climbs a mound of char, plants a seed that'll reach the stars. That's beautiful. Oh, I love that part. Such a catchy chorus, too. Well, okay. Oh man, I love those drums right there. It's like those drums are just kind of, it's a style. It's not an accident or anything, but it's just kind of like it's, just, trudging along, stumbling along. See what I mean? And sorry to stop it again, but it kind of it makes me think of maybe this was totally not an accident at all, because this song is just giving me images of our planet stumbling along, trying to survive mankind. And, you know, they're geniuses. So maybe that was not an accident at all to put that little bit of flair in the drumming there. Oh yeah, that was beautiful. Oh, sustained note. Solo sounds beautiful in my headset. Oh, that's so good. Oh. Oh man. Was that it? Dang. Ah. Oh. Greta Van Fleet, Brave New World. Oh man, that was awesome. That might be, I mean, that's not the hardest solo I've ever heard him do, but, oh man, I gotta hear it again. Something about it, maybe it's because I'm wearing headphones and the mixing is so well done. It just sounds so beautiful. Oh, I just love that sound. Oh man, that is excellent. Wow. Okay, so this is one of the more rockin' songs of theirs, and I love it. This one again has similar a similar feel to it as Age of. Did I say Age of Man earlier? I can't remember. If I did say Age of Man earlier, I meant to say Age of Machine. And I'm sorry, I only do one take on these, so I'm not going to go back and edit anything, so I just want to make sure it's in there. If I said Age of Man, I meant Age of Machine. Yeah, but the lyrical content, very similar. The message is similar to Age of Machine. I am okay if every song for the rest of their career has this message, because I support this message as well. Again, beautiful song, rocking. The chorus is very catchy. I really love how he ramps up the vocals at the end of each chorus. That solo was beautiful. This is one of the things about their old sound, like, that I just love. You know, maybe on this new album, when the whole thing is released, they'll have like a couple tracks that return to this, which would be awesome. But really dug this one. This one, by the way, was suggested to me by Julie, and she's been following along with me on this journey every video for Greta Van Fleet, and she's awesome for that. So that's why I chose this one to do next. I know you guys want me to see some live ones. They are on the list. And I might be a little selfish and try to look at Age of Man live first, because so far, that is still my favorite song out of all the ones I've heard. That is just such a beautiful song to me. And I think I mentioned it in the video. I still don't quite know how to explain it, because it's more than just me loving the structure of the song and the composition. It's just the way that those melodies make me feel. So yeah, the first live one I'm probably going to do is going to be Age of Man. I can't wait to see that too. But you know, again, I'm spacing out the videos. I'm not just doing all of one band at once. So, you know, if this is the first time you guys are hearing this song, I hope you liked it like I did. If you made it this far in the video, I just want to say thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next one.